true.
What was I missing? Green.
Nobody fights harder than a gang of angry vegans. I found out the hard way.
I could actually sell some of these chickens. I mean, the grilled ones. A single one of those lasts for 1 hour, so unless I keep dying, that if I would constantly eat them, there'd be enough for 30 hours of being stuffed with chicken. Unless I need them for some other recipes, and that happens sometimes. Just checking that. Fried chicken. Does it look like that? I guess I'll just sell the stuff. Why do I have to bring those colors to anywhere? Chicken shack snack, I guess I can sell that too. I wonder if those faded resource icons mean they're above me or below me. If they are below me, there would be some cave, but I haven't seen any entrance, so it probably means they're at another altitude, or how you call that. Book, what for book is it? Optics, schematics, and scrap plastic, that sounds nice. Package of dice, and so I can do that, but first I'll read the optics, schematics. 3D glasses. Eye patch, I'm not sure if I need that. Bifocals, a monocle, safety glasses. Need to get my skills on, except if I would like to have an eye patch. It gives me charisma but reduces my perception. Oh my. Eyeglasses, I can use those to increase my psionic resistance, but they reduce my perception. I guess I just wait until I can craft those bifocals. They have at least no no disadvantages of some sort. I guess the quest with the colors and the disease treatments are the last quests apart from killing that boss of those blade dancers. Ah, finally that other ace handler's finished.
There's a job to be. I'll see you.
Rayanne sent these. I didn't think she'd have time to make that many. Thanks, clone. Hey, I got a name. I don't have too much payment here. I really should try to get a different horse. What do they need for that? Another bridle, I guess. And I probably get those from these improved horse training manuals, which would require me to mostly get another veterinary kit or two of them. Which require me to have some antiseptics. Didn't I buy some recipe to make those antiseptics myself? Ah, right, I need again those botanic chemicals for that. Those green weapons I'm crafting right now still give me skill points, I'm not too sure. I guess that was it with those quests here. Sends me to Oilville, sends me to Crossroads, sends me to Crossroads, sends me to Crossroads, more Crossroads. And the only quest I have left is killing that Razor Tongue. Well, I guess if he would be any difficult, there would be an icon next to the quest name telling me it's a group quest. Though I'm not too sure what it means. You should probably finish your business in Thousand Softburb before you're heading out. Like, does it mean those people will kinda hate me here if I kill him or I can't return or something? I don't know. But maybe I'll find those chemicals also in these cactuses. Seems that all the resources here are not having a specific timer when I harvest them, like they respawn 10 minutes later, but instead they probably respawn something like every 10 minutes, no matter when they were actually harvested. Probably. It would be nice if you could just whistle to your horse to tell it to come here. But I hope sooner or later the developers of the game will implement that as well. Not to mention that currently the only items you can link into the chat are those you actually possess right now. And you can't, for example, link items which you can craft but don't own currently. That's a bit annoying.